You might be about to receive a bill in the mail from the state to help those help pay for those that fight wildfires. This is what they call a state responsibility fee. Some call it an SRE. Action News reporter Phil Gomez is in our Santa Cruz newsroom with a closer look at what it could mean to you.
Well, Dan, you might call it a fighting fire with fees, a $150 fee. Some say a tax signed into law earlier this year. The bills are starting to go out around the state. In most places, it's $150. Here in Santa Cruz County, just $115, because most of the area is protected by fire districts. As flames engulf thousands of acres across the state and wildfires destroy homes in its path, CAL FIRE is battling those blazes with everything they've got. And to help pay for it all, almost 24,000 rural property owners in Santa Cruz County will receive notices like this one.
I'm really, really against this.
It's a new annual protection fee, and that could cost residents as much as $115 a year. That upsets residents like Robin Egbert.
I know the state government is trying to go through and raise money, but they need to go through and cut back somewhere else instead of charging fees, which are really new taxes.
Local firefighters say most homeowners are already paying for fire protection services through their property taxes.
Does this fee do anything more than what people are already getting?
Well, that's what our concern is that people have good fire protection, they're paying taxes for it, and the state has cut CAL FIRE's budget and is using this fee to augment that.
The SRA fees will raise about $89 million a year for fire prevention efforts, and fire agencies across the state are against it.
Extra special tax disguised as a fee, so we oppose it and feel there's no real benefit to the taxpayers.
It's also interesting that folks who live on the ocean side of Soquel Drive won't have to pay the fee, but their neighbors living on the other side will.
The Aptos and Selma Fire District will receive no revenue from this. However, it's important to note that when you are in the state responsibility area, you do get the protection or the additional protection from CAL FIRE, which is of real value to us.
Now, homeowners along the Central Coast will receive advance notices about the state rural fees before the actual bills are delivered to their homes, which could be sometime in September. The bills are being sent to counties in alphabetical order. If you want to fight the fee, you can file a petition within 30 days of the mailing date shown on the notice. In Santa Cruz, Phil Gomez, KSBW Action News 8.